Okay, I'll see how you jump, how you surf first. You try again? Okay. Okay, you see first, this one open right, must going up together. Second, this one, you are going like this together. So once you open, step. Open, step, right. Good. Then one more thing, need to be focused. Need to be pay attention lah. You cannot be like that or like that. Bend with the two legs. Okay. Don't go squeezing too fast. Because you see, if you're doing like that, right, you'll feel this leg very heavy. So simple question, ask you, one leg jump higher or two leg jump higher?
Two leg.
So you cannot be going like that, right? Going like two legs, jump. Last one. When you jump, right, you're not jumping up. You're jumping a bit in front. How in front? Jump in the court, that's it. Okay, so first thing, open. Open, down, up. You go in front, right? Because I teach Julia, it didn't close lah. You just doing like that. Open, down, but it's the same. Open, down, right? Okay, now here. It's okay, it's okay. First time always cannot. So your leg. Open, down, up. Good. So, how you gonna let yourself easy to hit? Which means you cannot throw too far away to yourself lah. So you see, once you jump out, right, you're around here. Right, so your ball. Actually don't need to really think in that much. You see, right, the double slide, baseline, the corner, right. Put your hands facing there. So aim there, right. You're throwing like this. Let the ball straight out, so your ball should be here. Once you jump in, then you can reach the ball. Okay, so put your hands aiming there. Open. Open, jump, up.
Really.
Very nice.
That's it. Oh, 신기해. Oh, 신기해.
Match your timing. You need to try when you hit right, keep your body hold straight like this. You cannot be your body bent or your hand bent like this. Keep it all straight. So you need to make sure your ball high enough. Okay? Wow. So when the first part, right? When we begin, we can do it slowly. Slow, fast. So you see, slow, fast. Alright? When begin slower, you can easier throw the ball. Slower, fast. Because people only thinking they hit like from here, right? So you're only doing like that, here. So you throw the ball from here, right? But actually, right, you will jump in front, right? So you see, once you jump, one step in front, actually the ball is here. So aim there. See, good, right? So this thing, right, you just need to focus, let the ball straight out only. Don't let the ball go left or right. So like that, you retoss again. Open. So this is the most tough one. You need to let the ball straight only. So you see, this ball got a bit back.
Still better than first toss.
Yes. I never see people after serve or bounce behind one. You need to jump in front. Okay? There's no one doing like that. You gotta go in front. Okay, wait. Give me the ball. This is the way you need to do. Open, bounce. You cannot touch it. This is very low already.
Really?
Yes.
Can or not?
You just do swing, don't need to hit the ball. So why, yes, so why you will feel tough? Because actually serve three pointer, you need to really pay attention with that. So first we call power point. The whole serve right motion, you only got 2 points, need to be harder. Use the, your power lah. First one, jump. Second one, slap. So you need to be focused. So you need to be like relaxed lah. If you bend too harder, you cannot jump. So relax, up. Like volleyball. Do you know volleyball? Then second one, your hands slap it. Then third, also the what I say before, let the ball straight only. Easy, right? Actually, easy to jump over, right?
You can jump over.
But what if I give you the ball, will be different. wait. Yeah. Oh, this one still have. Okay, wait. So what if I put in like this? Don't put the ball because I scare you to step the ball. Now go, you try. Don't try to step the cone. slowly. So if you step the cone, which means you didn't go in front enough. You see, just now you can jump in front so much, right? But why with the ball you only jump a bit? So usually, actually original of yourself, right? You can jump like this. So which means you can improve until you can change to become like this. Last one. It's okay. Next time we can do serve. Your ball too low. Okay, let's pick up the balls.
네, 감사합니다.
감사합니다.